think it's a good start to lean into the summer, but we still have a lot of work to do.
I feel like you're in a good spot after wrapping up spring practice.
Yeah, I feel like our chemistry has come a long way in year two in the offense. And I just think today, you know, the offense was clicking. And we made some big mistakes, but that's expected in this spring. So we're gonna be all right.
Brandon was saying how much this is going to be a competition the entire time leading into the fall. What are some things that you're going to need to do to improve on as you have a couple of months off here?
Yeah. So, I almost forgot too. Which
my focus is just being consistent, trying to stay, you know, I talk about it with Coach all the time, no just ups and downs, just being consistent, you know, really being able to read the defense and just make it as easy as I can on myself.
How do you feel like you played today as you kind of assess the ups and downs?
I thought I did well. Made some mistakes, but obviously wanted to put the ball in, you know, some other places. But, you know, I think I felt well. I felt like I did well, and I think we were moving the ball pretty well as an offense.
What has the spring been like for you? I mean, the last time we saw you, you're winning a bowl game, and now you're in this position battle. I'm just curious how mentally you're handling it.
It's fun. The competition with Brandon's been awesome. I think it's going to make both of us better no matter what happens. I think, you know, after the bowl game, that was a great way to, you know, get some momentum, but there's still a lot of work to do, and I think we, as an offense, feel pretty good.
This is a challenge that both of you guys might at one point have to deal with, but how do you handle being at a position where you're both capable, but you can't both play?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just the nature of the game. You know, only one quarterback can play, which we both know, and, you know, we both came here to be the starting quarterback, so, you know, time will tell, and I just think, even though, no matter what happens, this competition is making us both better, like I said earlier. You know, it's really been fun. It's really been fun to just compete and push each other.
Between now and the Michigan game, what do you think you can do to make yourself a more attractive starting candidate?
Just being able to extend the play and getting in the film room as much as possible, being able to read the defense, all that will help my confidence. Yeah, just, you know, the everyday things. Working with the receivers, obviously. You know, get some young guys in there who are playing really well. And working on the chemistry with them is only going to make it that much better.
Chase had a big day. What have you seen from him this spring that was maybe indicative of today's play?
Yeah, obviously Chase is such a big target. And, he's very rangy like Miles. And he can go up there and make a play. He makes our job as quarterbacks a lot easier. And I think you saw that today.
How do you feel you got better this spring?